A massive car bomb exploded outside of a large federal building in downtown Oklahoma City.
Of anything, this is my mom. She's 47. She's about 5'2 and weighs about 150 pounds. And I'm 22 years old. I'm too young to lose my mother.
Looking back at things and thinking of things that I didn't really think about during the thing, and tears still come to my eyes.